Not a bad night after all.
What a waste of time.
Hiya, can I get a cranberry juice, please?
Yeah, sure, man.
What's wrong with me? What's wrong with you? I'm not fucking with you, I swear. This is serious. Fine. Yeah, if that's how you want it. Yeah, have a good fucking night, you moron. At.
Sorry, it's just... look, I've had a bad night too. I mean, not as bad as yours, but...
He broke up with me. Just like that. Emily, you're too mean. Emily, you can't cook. Like, that's a good fucking reason to break up with someone.
No, he... sounds like a jerk. Doesn't deserve a pretty girl like you.
Thank you.
Phil. My name's Phil.
So, Phil, what do you say me and you turn this shitty night into a fun one?
I've got to go. I'm sorry, I am. stop. No.
I said stop.
Look, you can't sit here. It's freshly painted.
Did you look at the stars? Did you look at the playground? The trees? The grass?
No, I didn't.
Well, look now. Tell me what you see.
Well, there's some trees, there's grass, there's a lamppost.
Keep going.
You know, there's other benches. Look, I really don't see the point in this.
The point of this is to see that here and now, there are many, many different things that exist together to make the world the place it is. The tree isn't annoyed because it isn't a lamppost. And the lamppost doesn't even know that they're different. The tree is a tree. The lamppost is a lamppost. And yet there they exist side by side.
Okay. And?
And you are you.
Yeah. Great time to be myself.
You'll be fine. What's the matter?
Nothing.
I can't help you if you don't talk to me.
I don't want to be helped.
Then why have you listened to what I've been saying?
I'm supposed to like girls, but...
Why? It isn't a rule. If you don't accept yourself, nobody will.
How?
Look at the stars, my friend.